doing them much good at this point.
Strong want to smash something. Strong boy. Strong want to kill something.
Your funeral.
Anyone you walk away from.
Tom needs you. Keeps bugging you.
Hey.
Hey there. You're Wanderer, yeah? I've been looking for you. Name's Boxer. Boss called me in on account of some rumors making their way through the Commonwealth. Heard word that you've been up north. Maybe run into some sense that way.
Right.
Did I hear correctly?
You heard right. I found a place called Acadia. Full of sense.
I knew it. There was always talk of some place up north, but we couldn't ever verify it. Do they need our help? Can we establish some formal communications with them?
What sort of help could the railroad offer?
We're stretched thin on supplies, but we could try and send them whatever we can spare. Beyond that, well, it'd be enough to know we have some place we can send synths looking for a way out of the Commonwealth. So, what do you think?
They could absolutely use the railroad's help.
That's maybe the best news I've heard in a long time. Look, I'll head up north as soon as I can. If we can talk face to face with these synths, it's a good start. Thanks, Wanderer. This could make a huge difference for us.
You're one of them. All people. Funny suits.
Fresh shipment. All your medical and food needs.
We heading out?
Got everything you need?
Well, I've got my gun, my drink, and my wits. That's all I've ever needed. Time to get moving, then?
That's right. Let's get going.
Off to you, then. Damn. Can't remember if I had my bath this week or not.
Heads up.
Sure. Here's what I got.
Thank you.
you've got my attention. Exercise that.
Quit your hiding.
Is that all you got?
chained on the other side. Don't think I can pick this.
See what's left. Show yourself. What's that? What the hell kind of contraption is that?
Lock's really strong. Nice.
Hauling all that gear around is just gonna slow you down. If we're taking a break, how's about a strong drink?
Later. After we closed up for the night, you know, Matt and I split a couple of pitches while cleaning the pin setters, and we got to talking about Thomas. I just can't believe he's gonna be stuck in a wheelchair for the rest of his life. And now, he ain't never gonna have the chance, you know, to pull that perfect game he's been so close to. So it's like a quarter of three, and we're shooting the balls back up the return, and checking the motors and all, and we get this, you know, this really good idea. So Thomas's arms still work, so maybe we could use one of them ball returns, but you know, we'll hook it up to a stronger motor and mount it on a board or something. He could launch the balls out of it, yeah, and down the lane, it'd be like an awesome bowling gun.
Thank you.
caught you off guard. By my guns.
Food in front, dock in back.
Sandra's got a sale going on. The Children of Adam blowout. Talk with Alan. I don't have time for you.
Hi.
What are you looking at?
Hey, Alan.
Hero of the hour. Wiped out all the Children of Adam. These caps are for you. And if you need anything, anything from my shop, you let me know.
How's it going?
Whatever.
I'll take a look.
Don't try anything.
Just like that. No more Children of Adam.
I don't have time.
Night's the worst.
Captain Avery's all right.
You ain't on.
Avery.
Buy my guns now.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
Did you
need something?
It
certainly wasn't what I was expecting, but...
I'd like to help you all. Is there anything I can do?
You've already done enough. Thank you. Can I help you?
So, what's your story?
Similar to most here, I think. I fled the Institute feeling that anything else would be allowing myself to remain trapped, constantly in fear. I chose not to go into hiding, though. I felt to do that, I'd lose what makes me... me. Does that make sense? If I lost my life, that'd be one thing. To lose my identity, that was too much to bear. Thankfully, it never came to that. So, here I am.
Hi.
Can I help you?
I'd like to help you with your research.
Oh, well, that's thoughtful of you. Okay. What can we have you do? There's a flower native to this island, a species of the genus Aster, that has survived remarkably well. It doesn't quite have the brilliance of color that I understand it once did, before... before the war. I'm personally rather fond of them, but lately have been investigating secondary chemical properties they possess. If you could bring me additional samples, it would speed up my research. I can offer you a meager amount of caps, if that makes the idea more appealing.
I have some flowers for you.
I'm sorry, is this a joke I'm not in on? If you do actually find any, I'll be happy to-
Excuse me.
Hey. You got a second? Word is you were asked to go check out some boat for Faraday. Storage drives or something, right? Okay, I need you to come with me for a minute. We're gonna go have a little chat with Jewel, and if I know her, she's hiding out. Hey there, kiddo.
Hey there.
I need you to tell our friend here what you told me.
Freaking children of Adam. Of course those idiots went nuclear. Probably cheered it.
What the fuck, Cog? That was between us!
Skip it, okay? He's here to help. Promise.
Fine. I don't see the point. Alright, look. You know my head is messed up, right? Brain scrambled or whatever. I keep having these dreams. They're sort of like dreams, I guess, but it's like they're more real. God, this is so stupid. There's this boat, and it's on fire. And I hear screaming. I think it's me screaming, but I can't be sure. And that's it.
That sounds awful. I'm sorry you're going through this.
Okay, let's not get all sappy. I thought it was all bullshit, only.
Okay, I know this sounds ridiculous, but I found this key. I had it somewhere. It's fuzzy, but I swear it's connected. It means something. And Cog said he knows what, and he says you know too. So just take it and, I don't know, fix this.
You wanna buy something or what?
What can you tell me about Acadia?
It's smaller than I'd like it to be. But then, we don't exactly have the numbers to fill someplace larger. Makes it easier to defend, anyway. Forget it. Did you want something or not?
So, what's your story?
I don't like talking about it. I made it to Acadia. That's what matters. Now that I'm here, I'm going to make sure nothing happens to it.
Did you need something?
So, you see why I wanted you to know about this, right? That boat Faraday wanted you to find, it's connected, right? Gotta be. Please tell me you're gonna go check it out.
I'll make sure I take a thorough look.
Thanks. I mean it. Just, if anything turns up, you come tell me. Not Jewel, okay? You and I can sort this out.
They really pulled it off. I'm impressed.
Hey there.
Acadia is just the kind of place a lot of synths have dreamed of.
Katie is far away enough from the Institute that we don't have to worry, right?
You found something, didn't you? All right, spill it. What's going on?
The mind wipe that went bad? Faraday did it. With Dima's blessing.
What? The hell are you talking about? All right, look, this is a real shit show. But telling Jewel, it doesn't do her any good. Just hand over the note you found, and let's call this a day.
Jewel deserves to know the truth.
Oh, bullshit. She deserves a chance to be happy, and this will do the exact opposite. Come on, hand it over, and let's forget this happened.
You want to just keep this a secret?
Of course I do. No one benefits if this comes out. Is it screwed up? Yes, absolutely. It's nuts that they do this to one of us. But the damage is already done. Tell Jewel, and not only will it crush her, it could ruin this whole little fake utopia everyone has going. Screw it. We pretend this didn't happen. Are you with me?
Sorry, Cog. I can't do that.
Shit. This is not what I wanted. Okay, fine. Tell her. See what happens. Live with that guilt.
You want to buy something?
Jewel?
Oh, shit!
I need to
talk
to you.
It's about that key, isn't it? And the boat! You found something, didn't you? What is it?
Jewel, you would have died if Faraday hadn't saved your life. But in order to do that, they had to wipe your mind.
What? You know, on some level, I fucking knew it. I knew that these people who call themselves my friends tell me they want to help. They did this to me. And who the hell gives them the right to decide that I don't get to be me anymore? I didn't ask for this. I didn't want any of this. God, this place is no different than any other. You just get screwed no matter what. Well, I'm done. I quit! You can have my stuff. Doesn't mean shit to me anymore. There's a chest down in the basement. This'll open it. I'm out of here. Freaking children of Adam. Of course those idiots went nuclear. You probably cheered it. Turns out you can't trust anyone. The worst part about this, I got nowhere else to go.
Hey there.
It's all fucked. All of it.
Need something?
You want to buy something or what?
Mm-hmm.
day is a struggle here. But at least we don't have to hide.
Dima gone. I'm not even sure what the point of all this is anymore.
Hey.
Acadia's just never going to be the same without Dima running things.